Today, we're going to explore the amazing world of magnets. Magnets are like magic rocks that can do some really cool things. When we bring a magnet close to paperclips, they stick to the magnet. It's like they're best friends. Magnets have a special power called attraction. They can attract certain things, like iron and steel. But here's the thing, magnets have an invisible force field around them, just like a superhero's shield. This force is called a magnetic field, and it's what makes magnets do their magic. Did you know, magnets can also help us find our way? They are like nature's GPS. A tiny magnet inside a compass always points to the North Pole. So, if you're ever lost, just follow your trusty compass friend. Horseshoe magnets, like this one, are super strong. The ends of a magnet are called poles. One side is the North Pole, and the other is the South Pole. Opposite poles, North and South, attract, which means they pull towards each other. But the same poles, like South and South, repel, which means they push each other away. Do you know what's even cooler? Our planet Earth is like a giant magnet. The Earth's core is made of super hot, molten metal, and it acts like a huge magnet, which is why compasses work. So, there you have it. Magnets are fascinating and can do some pretty awesome things. Try experimenting with magnets at home, and remember, science is all about exploring and having fun. See you next time. Goodbye.